The VFOD program started in 2014 when we started as a dance program. But over the years, we saw the need for development. And so for the past 2 years, we have added drama and music. This year, we are doing the same again. And we are looking at persons, participants coming from the VFOD environment. And our theme is our story, our culture, our life. So our children are going to be exposed to facilitators who are teachers who are trained in the various art forms. We are looking at a really good 4 weeks of intense work, but fun as well.
Last year we did in Sufre. This year it will be held at the Canaries Infant School. We targeting persons in Canaries Sufre and also in Anslur. The objective of this program is to develop the techniques and the skills in the reading and writing music in Pan, also to develop the techniques and skills in place in Pan, and to build the youth interest in Pan music.
So over the last few years, from 2014 to 2016, the students wrote a script, and of course they had a storyline and they wrote a script, and the production was largely theatrical on stage. This year we are using that same kind of model for the production. There's an opportunity for students to learn how to develop film and how to tell a story using film, but also to act as it, as we encourage young people to engage in the art forms, engage in the various genres of the arts, learn the discipline of the arts, as well as learn about the evolution of culture.